Caveman in the kitchen with Jay.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Caveman in the Kitchen. I'm super excited. I've returned with an all new episode. And I have a question for you. Have you ever thought about adopting a Paleolithic lifestyle, eating healthy food, but you thought maybe it's too hard for me. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to make the dishes. Where do I start? Well, I have a good option for you. Get someone else to cook, unless you're a really good cook. And I found that company, I found those people. Everyone, this is my good friend, Emily from Macro New.
Hi.
Emily, tell us a little bit about yourself and what is Macro New?
Hi, my husband and I started this company a couple months ago. We're a personal catering service. We do farm to table. We go around, we visit local farms, and we cook. We found that it's really difficult to cook healthy meals when you're busy. Everybody's working out, trying to stay healthy. So what we do is we actually take that hard work away for you. So we started this service up a couple months ago. We want to offer it to you now.
All right. Well, I've been doing it for the last few weeks now with great success. I love the food. But tell us, Emily, what does Macro New stand for?
Macro New is actually short for macronutrients. Each meal that we make, we weigh and measure all the components, and it's all made with whole foods. So we list the calorie count for you and every macronutrient, which is the fat, carb, and protein count, which a lot of people need for specific diets.
Cool. Well, now that we know what MacroNew stands for, what it is you guys do, tell us, where does the food come from? That's a very important question, I think, and a lot of people don't ask themselves, where is my food coming from?
That's true. It's really hard to find food that's not processed anymore. So we make everything from whole foods. Chris actually goes around, he visits all the local farms, makes sure that the conditions are great for the animals and produce. There's no hormones used, no antibiotics, no GMOs, no chemicals. So we go to local farms, we pick up meat every week. Every week we get eggs. And actually, he usually brings our son too. So he's chasing the chickens around while Chris goes and gets some.
So it's a family affair.
It is, it really is.
All right. And so you go and you meet the farmers, you figure out how they're raising the food.
Yeah.
Or the animals, I should say.
Right.
They're not food yet. They're still just animals. Okay, well, now I was reading on your website, you buy the animal. Tell me about the snout-to-tail method. That seemed very interesting to me.
Well, we love the idea of being as sustainable as possible, so we feel like using as much of the meat as we can. We call it snout-to-tail because we use all pieces of meat that we can, including the bones. We make the bone broth, which is high in nutrients, and we do things with liver. We'll do liver pate. We try to get as much of those things that people really aren't exposed to as much anymore in their diet. And it's really good for the local community, and the sustainability and the traceability that comes back to that is huge. So.
Yeah, and that's great. That has a great kickback to the farm. We're not wasting anything. And I find that, like myself included, I wouldn't know what to do with some of those things. Like liver, if I go to cook it, it's going to be dry and not, I can't do anything fancy.
We make it taste good.
Yeah, you guys make it taste good. You're using everything. So it makes me feel good eating the food, knowing that nothing was set to waste.
Right.
Okay, well, let's kind of think about, you have specialized athletes that come to you. What happens if someone wants to use your service, but they have a specific diet that they have to follow?
We do. We can tailor meals to specific diets. A lot of people may need extra carbs, so we are able to satisfy that for people. Some people need extra protein. You can always add that on. We work with people on an individual basis as well.
Have you guys worked with a lot of bodybuilders?
Oh, yeah, we do. Yeah.
Do they eat a lot of food?
They do. They get the high protein.
The high protein?
High protein, low carb, yep.
And maybe
so
I should look into that. It's a little high protein.
Definitely.
All right, well, Emily, can you kind of walk us through what a viewer would need to do to go through the ordering process? How do they get this food?
We try to make it as easy as possible. If you go right to macronew.com and you click on See Our Meals, it'll bring you to our website, which you can just go on, pick out whatever looks good to you, and everything tastes great, so you don't have to worry about that. And you click on that, you check out, and we'll bring the meals right to you. So try to make it as easy as possible.
It certainly is easy. I had a little thing where I had to have my meals delivered specifically on Monday, and you guys have been very accommodating, very easy to work with. Guys, it doesn't get any easier than that. It's real food from local farms and ready to go. I lost my line there. So Emily's contact information is going to be at the end of this video, the website as well, phone numbers. So if you have any questions, please forward them along to her. And I highly recommend you check it out. It's done me a whole lot of good these last few weeks, and I continue to stay with it. Thank you guys. Have a great day.